gynecologist from Cure Hospital, Thane. Today, I'll be talking about uterine fibroids. Why the name fibroids is given? Because the fibroids contain fibrous tissue mainly. So if we see, how can we diagnose fibroids? Because the patient comes with either non-conceiving, that is sterility, and or sometimes with lots of bleeding, PV bleeding off and on. So if we see, occurrence of these fibroids is generally 5 to 10% patients are having different types of fibroids. So we'll discuss about what are the types of fibroids. There are three types mainly. One is intramural, second is submucous, that is inside the cavity of uterus, and last is subserous, submucous and intramural. So in all of these, mainly complaints are coming due to submucous fibroid because the patient complains of bleeding or either no conceiving, not conceiving properly, or sometimes repeated pregnancy loss, that is repeated abortions. So whenever the, if we see patient is around 20 years or above, always whenever we see fibroids. So if we diagnose it, so the more modalities of diagnosis are mainly abdominal palpation we see clinically, and generally if the fibroid is bigger in size only we can palpate or we can diagnose. Otherwise ultrasound examination of pelvis and abdomen is the diagnostic modality of diagnosing fibroids. So if we see and diagnose the fibroids, what are the treatments? Treatment differs from the type of patient. Means if the patient has completed her childbearing and the fibroid size is very small, means few centimeters or few millimeters, then we advise medical treatment by giving hormones. And if at all it is disturbing the patient, that is in the case of abortions, or if it is very much large, causing defecating difficulties, urination difficulties, then and then only surgical type. In surgical also, if the this is small one and the outside fibroid or intramural fibroid or fundal fibroid, then it is done laparoscopic operation. Or otherwise, if the fibroid is very big, then and then it is removed by abdominal operation. So these are the treatments given for uterine fibroids, and the patient gets relief from both the types of treatment, medical or surgical, depending on the type of the patients. So this is all about fibroids.